2 News, Maryland's most accurate forecast.
Well, it's a very cold start out there this morning. We did not break the record, though. 5 degrees down at the airport at BWI. 4 is the record back in 1966, so that will still stand. We'll see if we broke the high temperature today. We rebounded to 21, so that is actually a new record in the record books down at the airport. 21 degrees, that beats the old record of 22 for the coldest low high maximum temperature for the day, which was set back in 1948. Right now it is still 20 degrees outside, tons of sunshine, feels like 13. Dew point value very, very dry. It's in the negative numbers, so it's going to take some time as that precipitation moves in tomorrow to get out of the clouds. And a northerly breeze at 5 miles per hour. And luckily, the winds have subsided quite a bit because they were providing us with some very nasty wind chills during the overnight hours last night. Temps still in the teens up towards the PA Maryland line right now as you head up towards Parkton, 15, 14 in Westminster, 18 in Columbia, 21 in Annapolis, 20 in Centerville. When talking about these numbers, it is truly teeth chattering out there, especially with wind chill factors still in the single digits and teens, but much better than those sub-zero numbers that they're still seeing out there on the other side of the mountains, 10 degrees below zero out towards Deep Creek. Skies are still clear, but we will cloud things up during the overnight hours with that clipper system coming down out from Chicagoland. That will provide us with some slippery travel as we go through Friday morning into Friday midday. And then this red dashed line that you see down to the south, that's good news for us as well as much of the northern plains that's been in a deep freeze, because that line is going to come north and everybody will get in on the warmth. So there is light at the end of the tunnel. But before then, we got a little hitch or a little bump here in the road with a winter travel advisory for a dusting of 2 inches of snow likely from Friday morning through Friday midday. That extends all the way back into the mountains where they're likely to see 2 to 4 inches in accumulation. Futurecast shows the snow. It moves in by 9 a.m. tomorrow, scattered about the area. It won't be snowing all the time, but when we do get in on some of these snow showers, we'll get a heavier burst here and there, and that's where we'll pick up the accumulation. And with a cold surface below, anything will stick on contact. As temperatures sit in the teens and 20s for much of the day. Now we're back in the teens during the overnight hours, and then we slowly make that climb on Saturday. But before we get there, a dusting to an inch of snowfall, which will create some slick travel concerns. Overnight tonight, 11 degrees, increasing clouds, a triple layer alert, the hats, the scarves, everything to cover up that exposed skin. Still very cold out there, hypothermia concern. Don't forget about the pets. Bitter cold start tomorrow, snow showers in the afternoon, high temperatures in the 20s. And then Saturday, check that out, 43 degrees. And there's the mild air. Watch it move. It's yellow. It's orange. It's not those deep shades of blue across the area. 43 on Saturday, 51 on Super Bowl Sunday, 54 on Monday, Tuesday, 60 degrees. So this, what we have right here,
you got props,
will be a thing of the past.
It's still frozen.
Wow.
It's still frozen. This was left outside from last night. And it's been left outside all day today.
And it's
and sitting in the sun, and it's still frozen.
Okay.
Feel that.
It's like cardboard, right?
Yeah. Eric?
All right, now, next shot, put it on.
Right. I'm just waiting for it to warm up, so.
Yeah, one more day to go, so. But once we go on this wild ride, of course, what you got, the sniffle and the sneeze.
Yeah.
Beware.
All right, Eric, thank you, sir.
Thank you. Another major conference coming to Baltimore.